Welcome to Getting Your Life Back. I'm your host, Britt Black. On this show, we have obese and anorexic people that come on, and we help them achieve a healthy weight for their age. Now let's meet our coaches. First up, we have Susie Smith.
Hi, I'm Susie Smith, the obesity coach. I am a tough, hardworking coach who will push you to your limits.
Next up, we have Jessica Jolly.
Hey, what's up? I'm Jessica Jolly. I'm the anorexia coach. I will teach and educate you on how to make healthy lifetime decisions.
Hi, I'm Sarah Solo. I'm 20 years old and I suffer from anorexia. I just don't like food.
Sup, yo, I am Block Blue. I am anorexic. I weigh 75 pounds. I am a picky eater.
Hi, I'm Ellie. I suffer from obesity. I love food. I love deep fried food.
Hey, what's up? I'm Jillian. I think food is gross. That's why I'm anorexic.
We are the Martins. I am Yoda. I'm obese because I blame my wife, Molly Mart, for her cooking.
Excuse me? It is not my cooking.
Okay.
I'm obese because I just can't eat McDonald's. From
1971 to 2011, the number of obese children tripled.
20 million women and 10 million men have anorexia.
There has been a rise of anorexia in women 15 to 19.
8 million people have eating disorders.
61% of Americans are either overweight or obese.
Go, Craig, go, go, go!
Nobody's going
here. You gotta go faster, go faster, go faster. Move your feet, move your feet.
One, I feel
go,
like
go,
a million
go, go, go,
bucks.
Go, go, go,
go. I don't want your carrots.
No, you want the carrot. Go for the carrot, go for the carrot.
Go for what?
The carrot.
Huh? Oh, she's so bad here. I'm still fat. My pants are falling down.
Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, come on today.
I want to see that.
It's like you want the marathon. Maybe trip.
Okay.
Let's go.
Get this. We're going now. Let's get there. I'm sorry.
Hello, class.
Hello, teacher.
This is how you need to plan your meals. Notice how half of the plate is fruits and vegetables, but the other half is grains and protein. But be sure to include your dairy. Any questions? Yes.
I don't like this. This is gross.
Well, you need to learn how to eat food. If you don't, then it will lead to sudden death. Yes.
Dairy is gross. It's unhealthy for you.
Excuse me? Dairy is very good for you. It helps you grow strong bones.
Fruits are gross.
Fruits are not gross. You need to learn how to eat your fruits.
Why?
Because they're
no.
good for you.
Ready? What's up, Tasha? Put your hands on the ground and push off the ground with your hands. Ready? Go. Go. See? Somebody knows how to do them. All the way up. All the way up.
I bounce.
All the way up. Okay, you keep bouncing. Excuse me. What? We're doing push-ups. Go. We're not rolling like an orca. You gotta use your feet. Off
orca.
The ground. Go. Keep going. Yep, just like that. You.
What?
You gotta wake up too. Go. Go. Ready? Go up.
Is there a reward in this?
Go up.
Yeah, I will be skinny.
Yeah. You wanna get skinny? Get up!
Fine.
Go!
I don't know how to get up.
Bounce! Sort of like that!
Find your meals using
My Plate.
Choose snacks less than 100 calories.
Express your opinions to someone.
Exercise for at least 30
minutes a day.
Don't let others' thoughts and opinions bring you down.
see you next time on
Getting Your Life Back.